Hi everybody, welcome back to Primp, Pout, Pout. Today I'm going to be doing a quick tutorial on a style that a friend has actually asked me to do, and so I'm going to try and do this as quick as possible and as easy as possible. It's a really great look for parties. My friend is going to a wedding in about a week, and so she wanted to try something different. She's got hair about my length, and so we're going to give it a go. My hair was washed today, which is probably not ideal. You probably wanted to wash it the day before. I'm going to be using my Enrapture Totem Styler. I'm just going to section off the hair. Please excuse my face. I have not done my makeup yet. I am going to be recording a tutorial, and it's looking pretty hideous right now. Okay, so I have my setting on all threes. Depends on how much heat you need to curl your hair. I need quite a bit. Some people need less. So I'm just going to take it in the clip and wrap it around. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to speed this up, and you're going to watch me quickly put waves in the hair, and then I'll show you how to do that plait. So now I've got the curls in. I'm just going to leave that for a second. I'm not going to pull them out yet. And what I'm going to do, separate the hair. Separate the hair along the top. And I'm going to leave some hair in front right there. And get some hair separated in the back. What I'm going to do is I'm going to plait from the bottom up, and I'm going to create a hairband. And I'm going to add some in. And then I'm going to stop there, and I'm just going to plait that out. And then undo bits that I clipped away. And recurl some of the front bits. Get some volume. Pull some of those curls out. And then all you need to do is give it a good spray And there you go. It's a quick party hair, doesn't take very long, and it's a little bit different, so you're not always rocking the same hairstyle every time you go out. So I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you in the next tutorial where I actually make this look a little bit better. I'll see you next time. Bye.